Australia has quietly discontinued the controversial AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine Vaxzevria, as confirmed by the Australian federal government. This vaccine was linked to a rare but very serious blood clot side effect, but the government have said this has nothing to do with the discontinuation of the vaccine.